here on Sirius 65. Another one of the bluegrass greats that we lost recently. Larry, of course, an original member of J.D. Crow and the New South that we heard just ahead of that. Well, of course, that wasn't a version with Larry. But Larry and his brother Tony Rice were two of the founding members of J.D. Crow and the New South right after Doyle Lawson left, and they no longer were calling themselves the Kentucky Mountain Boys. At least that's the history as I understand it. And, well, J.D. Crow's the one that told me. I'm Ned Liberecki. This is Sirius Bluegrass. Wichita Rutherford coming up in about an hour from now. Right now it's Continental Divide.
Coming down to Tennessee, riding on the line. Steady bad little girl, when the keys are crying.
Honey, baby, man, ride. Don't you want to go?
You know, you've been listening to Sirius Bluegrass.
Pencil and paper, brown bottle blues. He wrote it down, but there was nothing left to lose. Alabama soul, orchard torn and frayed. Another lonesome drifter who never found his way. The hillbilly Hemingway. A flood of deep emotion poured out of his heart. Flowed down through his hands and swept the notes off his guitar. On the page appeared Elijah, the taste of Camelot. Old Southern honky-tonk, the whole world saw the light. From the hillbilly Hemingway. Somewhere in the darkness, you can hear the angels sing. Words to be remembered, through echo gets our strength. And all the pain from the hills. Shaking hands, songs left unheard. Who knows what he was thinking just before he met his death? The whippoorwill stopped singing as he drew his final breath. For the hillbilly Hemingway. Somewhere in the darkness, you can hear the angels sing.
Made for picking. Serious bluegrass.